All right. Okay, so welcome to week 7 of Knowing by Making. This week, been thinking a lot about what I've learned so far, and I think the big realization so far has been that it's art, as we've looked at it so far, is about either envying or being envied. Either you choose to be the one being envied or you choose to envy others. You can't have both. So for this week, I'm going to play a record and clean off my desk.
Munchausen, how are you?
Really? My name's Munchausen too. Where are you from?
Ethiopia, but really I'm German. You know how they say Ethiopians are like Germans dipped in chocolate?
Yeah, I heard of that. I'm from Bulgaria.
Yeah, I've been there.
Really? Where did you stay?
I can't remember. I was drunk. I think I was passing through on my way to Olympia to become a riot girl.
Really? Almost like Nagaro wanted Ellen von Unberg.
Yeah, I remember that. But I organised a radical picnic with Catherine Hannah.
Really? I used to be in Bratmobile.
Really? I was once very briefly in a band called Clark PVA.
Really? I like listening to Karl Heinz Munchausen.
Me too. I love Karl Heinz Munchausen. I used to like share flat with him.
Really? I shagged him once.
Really? I used to piss on him every day.
Really? We used to work at Topshop together and steal money from the tills.
Really? I got syphilis once in Topshop.
Really? I had syphilis stage 3.
Really? I had NSU.
Really? I had BPM.
Me too.
Hey, I'm gonna have an exhibition here in 2 weeks.
Really? Well, I'm gonna have a performance here in 3 weeks. I'm gonna throw chairs around, and then I'm gonna throw myself around, and then I'm gonna cut myself 23 times.
Really? I haven't had a shag in like 23 minutes.
Really? I haven't had a job in like 10 years.
Really? I used to live without electricity for 10 years.
Really? I used to share a squat with Nina Hagen in Camden, and she used to make pizza out of dead cats.
Really? I met David Blaine in Coco Desire the other day.
Oh yeah? Well, we used to hang out together in Brazil.
Oh really? My uncle designed the Palace of Dawn in Brasilia.
Really? My uncle designed the anal staircase.
Really? My uncle's cock is like 12 inches long.
Yeah, but my cock is like 14 inches long.
Really? Mine too.
But my cock was once amputated after a motorcycling accident.
Well, I was just falls in a plane crash, but David did have to save me from the ashes.
Really? Well, I was cremated once.
Really? I was born with only one leg.
Really? You know, I think I fancy you.
Really? So do I.